come to Red Acre. Help us, please. Thank you. Local only. Fantastic. Like I want to call anyone in this town. Grounded. Sorry, I can't talk on the
Isabella,
phone.
Isabella, it's us. We called to tell you.
See how she talks to us, huh?
We called to tell you we're going to be home late.
Why should I care? I'm in jail. Time is meaningless.
And whose fault is that?
It wasn't trespassing. Mom works up there, despite the fact that they're obvious aliens.
Oh, yes. And my alien masters are telling me to order another drink. Waiter!
You're lucky she didn't get fired for what you did.
What?
Just go to...
You guys are breaking up.
Breaking up? That's... Your mother and I are fine.
Yeah, you are the only one.
But not for long. You're about to meet someone as special as you are.
Just close your eyes, and you'll see.
Uh-huh, sure. Just drink up, come home, and hide the car keys in the same place as always. Close my eyes. I remember running, a red door, and a name. Speak as one. Did I even record? Okay. It's still... Is it gone? My house? They're recording me. Mr. Voice in my head? We need to talk. I'm guessing that super fun, not at all traumatizing blackout dream means you're still here, listening, and you need me to think aloud, right? I hope whispering counts. Here goes. First, thanks for the warning. I'm guessing you saw him coming. You seem to know a lot that I... on a spectrum? I'm sure I can climb something. Dad still calls me Spider Monkey.
Thank you.
Just like we practiced at the hideout. Sleepwalker.
Isabella, don't struggle. Don't run. It's better if you kneel.
Yeah.
What was that thing? May sent it. Maybe because I got him on video.
Whatever Bells reported was lost when it took her. When they took her. And even if she's still alive...
She is alive, and when we find her, she'll be so touched by your black armband, Gwen.
I'm saying she'd want us to get proof of our own. Video evidence. Bells acted alone because we were too scared. This time, we do it together. They can't make us all disappear. Dax, I want to find her too. But unless we do more, like expose these guys, it'll just... This town hates people without making a sound. Our shitty friendship is all we have. Speaking of... Hey, you!
Hmm?
You get the blackouts too, right? Well, that means you're in. Even though we supposedly investigate monsters and you eat like one. So, while we get more snacks, You pick a mission. That way, if we all die tonight, we'll blame you. Have fun.
Don't worry. We'll be back soon.